Sue's Diner is proud to support quality programming from Animation Entertainment.
My word!
You might even say we're elementary.
This program was made possible by contributions to the Animation Entertainment Channel from viewers like you. Thank you.
Hey everybody, Kiko here. Hi everybody, Kiko here, and this is our new microwave.
That's right, Kiko. Our old one was getting too old to operate. It was only 11 years old.
Yeah, even for the only Yeti of my kind. I look pretty fantastic-astical for my age. But yeah, it's our new microwave.
Hey Kiko, come outside!
Oh no, not him again.
I got a big surprise for you.
Well, whatever it is, he's gonna prove he's the ultimate game. Oh, hey Silver.
What's up, Doc? I just dropped by to ask if you'll do me a favor.
I'd have to be nuts to do any favors for you. In fact, anyone who'd have to do favors for a bully, ye hosels. You get intimidated.
It's just you don't want to say that, do you? Your little secret might get out.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't know what old Silver's talking about, hmm? Well, follow me if you want to see my big surprise, which also happens to apply to the favor I wanted you to do for me to start with.
Wow, that's a pretty nice lake. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that lake is more beautiful than Grandma Olga. Not that I want to hurt her feelings, but still, it's a lot more beautiful than anything.
Yeah, with the wind blowing and the ripples over the lake. You know, I could go fishing there one day, and who knows? If I'm lucky enough, I might catch a big fish. Oh, and you know what else is so great about this lake? You know how some people have been telling me, "Hey Silver, go jump in the lake and stop bullying me."
Me too. My parents always taught me that that was always a figure of speech. Meaning for you to tell someone angrily to go away when they're bothering you.
Hey folks, in case you didn't realize, I'm going to make old Hairball the Yeti take a nice refreshing dip of the lake so that he's out of my hair forever. So, Kiko, I'm going to ask you to literally take a jump in the lake.
Are you crazy? I don't want to jump in the lake. I'll get my fur all wet. I might get eaten by a big fish. I don't want to jump in the lake, Silver. I just don't.
Oh, come on, Kiko. I'm not here to argue or play games with you. I just want you to take a jump in the lake. You know? Swim. Be a sea creature for once.
Fine! But please don't say anything. I'll do whatever you want me to do, I promise. Yee-hazzles!
Good boy, Wishbone. That's the story. We'll be right back.
What's up, my fellow vegetarians? Cobbler here, and I'm going to tell you all about kale. It's a super food. And that look is kale in it. That was delicious.
Kiko, what happened to you? Why are you all wet?
Why am I all wet? Silver told me to jump in the lake.
Why would he tell you to do that?
Well, first he told me he had a big surprise for me by the lake, and then he asked me to jump in it.
Oh my gosh, Kiko, why?
You know how he's heard somebody tell him to jump in the lake as a way of telling him to get out of their faces? Well, he told me to do the exact same thing. That's Silver. I'd rather be a little nobody than to be an evil somebody like Silver. I want to drop an anvil right on top of him.
You can't think that, Kiko. You gotta just ignore him.
Ignore him?
Yeah. I could use a little kindness once in a while. Yeah. Well, you made me jump off that pier to the lake for crying out loud. Yeah. And for that, I'm sorry and not sorry. Both at the same time. Oh, what a clever bully am I.
Silver, you gotta stop being so mean to Kiko and making him jump in lakes. Hey, Archie dear, can you please give Silver a 5-minute timeout? That's all I'm asking, just for Kiko's sake.
Man, if there's anything I hate more than Fuzzball the Yeti and his flimsy friends, it's a 5-minute timeout. I never should have made Kiko jump to the lake. Oh, hey, old lady.
Olga. Grandma Olga.
Whatever. I'm trying to understand something.
What is it you're trying to understand?
Why do I have to do a timeout?
Because you tricked Kiko into jumping into the lake.
Yeah, I did. I wanted to surprise him by asking him to do me that favor of literally jumping into the lake. And that way, he'd be completely out of my hair forever. I guess I don't know my own power.
You don't bully, huh? Well, let me tell you about it. When you bully or boss others, it can hurt them. It will always hurt you because they will not trust you anymore or what you say spent time with you. They won't want to spend time with you. Do you understand me? Good. That's my boy, Silver. And Kiko, that's why you must never do favors for people that you don't like, okay?
All right, Grandma Olga. I won't. I'll try and do better.
Well, that's my boy, Kiko. I'm glad you understand. Well, now, I've got to go help with your baby sister, but I'll be right back.
Okay, Grandma Olga. Thanks for helping me understand. Good luck. Well, everyone, looks like me and Silver learned a lesson. A lesson that's relevant to both kids and bullies. You know, I'm gonna regret that time when Silver made me jump into that lake. What started out as a big surprise that he had in store for me eventually became a little favor I wanted that I had to do for him. And he said he wanted to do it so that he could get me out of his hair for good. You know, Silver's in time out now and everything's all better. So I should never trust Silver again, no matter what. No matter whatever he wants to offer. Sorry about that. Now that we learned our lesson, I promise no more doing Silver favors ever.
Good, Kiko. Now what snack do you want to put in our new microwave first?
How about some popcorn?
One bag of popcorn coming right up.
Thanks, Dad. So always remember, never trust the wrong people, even if they want to ask favors of you, like jumping into the lake. And always remember, I can free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart. Bye now.